Okay, so now we're going for Jenny from the Block remix. So I'm gonna play J-Lo and this is backup dancer B.
Hey.
And you're gonna have to just imagine where you're positioned because it's set for a group of five. So if you can imagine I'm in the middle and then you're next to me, someone else is here, and then yeah, two others on the outside. So everyone except for J-Lo turns and faces the back, and then we go hit, clap, and three, and four. So that's in a cannon turning out. So obviously, yeah, just try and remember where you were. And then from here, J-Lo kind of goes down, and we do our poses. So we had the outside people posing down, and then the middle people face in, and then J-Lo does her down. And then we all face the front, and we do, it's like your 90s hip hop stock standard. So we like hit, double, hit left, one, two. And then she says, I used to have a little, now I had a lot. And we all dive into the middle. So whichever way you are, dive in little, now I have a lot. And then it's like a pop. And then no matter where I go, I know where I came from. And that's just you all doing your thing. And then we go into the cross, or kick, ball, change. J-Lo cuts it short and she goes, I'm still. And then everyone else repeats on the second one or joins in. And then used to have a little, now I have a scoop on lot. No matter where I go, I know where I came from. Okay, so that's part one. Okay. So part two is the trance mix, where it's like J-Lo emerges from the phoenix of the ashes for like a very, very, you know, slow, eight counters. And then it peels in layers. So the group twos who are next to J-Lo, they come up second, and then the thirds come up last. So J-Lo comes up for eight, group two comes up for four, group three comes up for four. And then this is where J-Lo does a kind of walk forward on the spot, and the other two groups switch places. So five, so we go strut, and then here you have to preempt in the music when you stop it, because you kind of go, is it now? And then it's four counts after that. But either way, just stick it here. It'd be cool if we could all snap that. And then this is the fast version from Smile. So you go head and hips, throw and hip and around. You reach in front, and then this is your kind of Spanish part where you come up, down, hip. All right, so that's the next part. Now we're up to the chorus. So this is, do some arm circles before this bad boy. So what happens is J-Lo is the first layer and then second, third. So one and three start to the left and two start to the right. So what you do is you just go crank it up, drop it, hit, switch sides, da da da, and we pick up the second line. Third line, ha, back, hit, and then we all face the front and we go throw, up, drop. And then this is the freestyle part where J-Lo goes down for four. Two, like everyone else comes on in the second group. So I'll go down, J-Lo. Back, twos. Then we go, the last part is scoop, hip, scoop, and you kind of sink that and drop it. Then you throw it, bring it back, throw it forward, and then turn it up. And then it's like, hey. And then that's the chorus where you just go ballistic in your lounge room because we haven't finished it. But that is the next part. Da 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 hit. Da 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 hit. Just so you know, optional. You can either do that or freestyle it out. Okay.
Children growing, women producing, men go working, some do steal. Everyone's got to make a living.
Don't be fooled by the rocks that I got. I'm still Jenny from the block. Used to
I'm still Jenny from the block. So DJ, turn it loud. Hey,